Hey y'all, it's me Savannah and it's time for the next vlog. Well, today is Sunday. Usually it's Sunday fun day, but today we have to do a little bit of routine maintenance in some of our crocodile habitats. I'm gonna go find Donnie and Mike and we're gonna go have some fun. Anytime we go in with our crocodiles, it definitely is. So let's go. Yep, I'm sure he's doing that on purpose, and that's the best sunspot for the day.
So they left me over on this side. There we go, Donnie's stuck over in the corner still. Yeah, I mean, yeah, that's good. Just now you gotta get it all out of the way.
Get him in the water though.
To keep him from going over there.
It was working. It worked. He came over there.
Where is he though?
I don't know.
Well, there you go. What happened, Donnie?
Like Mike lost the good broom. That's the good broom.
The only good broom.
It was the good broom.
Was. He
worked. All right, guys. Well, I hope you liked this vlog and I hope you learned a little something along the way. What did you learn, Donnie?
I learned that when somebody needs to broom something,
yes,
that this guy's not the one to do it, all right?
It happens. It happens. I can't help it.
It never happened to me.
It never happened to me.
It happens. You know, I'm telling you.
I've lost a few radios. I've lost a few hats. I've never lost a broom.
Saying it's the best. It was the least thing that I could lose.
Hey, it's better the broom than your leg.
Very much so. Yes. I couldn't see him. He come right.
All right, guys. So do us a favor. Check that like button. Smash that notification bell. And please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Tell your friends too. We sure do love you guys. Thank you for watching. Sorry, this is the shortest vlog ever.
Bye, guys.
Way more talking than crocodile action, but that's all Mike Heilman
saw. I lost the broom. Sorry.
Give us a checkup anyway. We tried. You know what they call people that lose a bunch of stuff, right?
Loser.